It's Carlin Bathe welcoming you back to the world of Chell. The action on the ice is always hot, particularly within the EA Sports Hockey League 3-on-3 games. If you like end-to-end action, that's the best way to try and get high-scoring games going.
I don't want to die alone.
Chell, and it's Carlin Bathe here with you. I just witnessed a game with an incredible celly, the sliding dab. You know you're having fun scoring when you bust out celebrations like that. You love to see it, so keep scoring out there.
I'm not afraid to die.
just wanted to highlight a great game I saw down at the Ones Rink. It's so cool to see the skill and creativity shine during those matchups. Keep at it. Welcome back to the world of Chell. It's Carlin here, and I just wanted to talk about goal horns. For all of you club owners, remember, you can customize and create your own unique goal horn. Shorter blasts, longer blasts, higher pitch, lower pitch. It's all up to you to bring a unique sound for your home barn celebrations.
Standing by myself.
We're back here in the world of Chell, and I just wanted to give a shout-out to all of the defenders out there. Everyone wants offense, but defense wins championships, as you know, and it's great to see so many positionally sound defenders keeping their team steady. I see you. Welcome back, everyone. It's Carlin Bathe here in the world of Chell. I love how active this community has been on social media, posting game highlights, customized kit designs, and really promoting the game of hockey. It's so great to be part of this.
You can smell the anticipation in the air for this one. Hi, everybody. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski for EA Sports. You ready for a game tonight?
Welcome back to the world of Chell. It's Carlin out here with you. I just wanted to give a shout out to all the goalies over in the EASHL. These are the teammates that leave it all out on the ice and do everything they can to bail out their team and try to steal some wins. I just witnessed some big time athletic saves and it was so impressive to watch. So, to all of you tendies out there, keep it up.
Friends, welcome back to EA Sports. Beautiful night for hockey. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's get it going tonight. Centers are lined up. Official ready to drop the puck. Chiefs start with possession as we are now underway. Passes over to Carlson. Bobos has it in the defensive end. Takes the return feed. Handles the puck. Wicked blast! And that shot gets caught in traffic. Tripped up on the play. Delayed penalty coming up. Skates across the blue line. And here comes the judgment from the official.
Not much question about that, James. I mean, that's a penalty almost every day.
Man advantage unit is set.
Pretty good chance here to break a scoreless game. The first power play of the game gets your best guys on the ice.
Sends a pass over. Blast from the blue line. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Nice zone entry from the middle. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Nice pass.
Sit down!
Oh, nowhere to go on the play. And surfs up a little knock on the play. Sends the pass over. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Johns is brought down. A penalty on the way. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Carlson's going to the box for tripping. Well, things open up for both sides a little bit here with some four-on-four action.
Patience with the puck's a key in four-on-four. You got more time. Don't give the puck away.
Washington's got it in their own zone. Slides it up ahead from the right wing. The Russians will have a chance to go to work here on the man advantage after the penalty expired. Washington's on the attack. St. Petersburg's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick feed to Anders. Can't connect on the pass. And that's broken up. Washington's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. Slides it across. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Denies that opportunity.
He's just playing the percentages in there. I don't think he sees this through that screen in front of him. But he's in the right spot and makes the save.
They've got some momentum here to his teammate. And that's broken up with a stick in front. St. Petersburg's looking to break out. Taken by Alexis. Can't get it to go. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We're still scoreless. The Russians win it in the defensive zone.
A one faceoff allows a clean breakout out of your zone.
Washington's got possession here in the neutral zone.
Sit down!
Takes a hit on the play. Great read with the stick. And now he angles it across to Johns. Washington's got the puck in their own end. The Chiefs move to the offensive zone. St. Petersburg's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Takes the bank feed. And that pass goes off a stick. Moves it to Anders. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. St. Petersburg's got a hold of the puck. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Intercepted the pass. The Russians take it along the wall. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Off the left wing and into center. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. That pass doesn't go. Takes the feed. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. We've still got zeros on the board. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Reads it perfectly and comes up with the takeaway. From the point, looks to make something happen. He scores! What a goal!
Oh, he tries the windmill glove save here, but there's so much traffic. I don't know that he really had a look at it. He's trying to catch it, and he missed it.
Even when he's a ways out from the net, guys, he can still get pucks on target here. He used his Heat Seeker superstar ability to find the back of the net from a distance. And wow, what a shot.
Washington's got the puck. And they continue to apply pressure here. Johns moves the puck. Pass to Anders. Slides the puck over. Off the glove. Takes control of the puck. Long jam in front. That's broken up. Move to the middle. And that's picked off. First period almost in the books here during the final 60 seconds.
Gotta think they're gonna score and draw a penalty here. This is great pressure.
Scoops up the puck here. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And with the buzzer, that puts a bow on the first 20 minutes of play. We've got lots more still to come. Second period action next, right here. We are just moments away from the start of period number two. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
The Chiefs probably a little bit unlucky in that initial frame. They controlled most of the possession, but they trail by a goal.
Connects with a long lead pass here in the middle. Couldn't complete the pass. And that's off a stick. Quick pass to Bobos. And he slides it quickly to Carlson. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. And it's a quick pass to Anders. And they turn it over in the neutral zone. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Gets a hold of the puck from the right side. There's the whistle. We got an offside.
Moves so well. got great skating and can turn quickly to open up a lane for himself. That's his elite edge of zone ability, and it's what makes him so hard to follow.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. From along the boards, he takes the feed. And no luck on that pass attempt. Washington's across the blue line. That's a great heads-up play to break up the pass. And they cough it up at center. Back to the point it goes. Gets down in front of it. Pokes it away in his own end. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Manages to hang on. Bobos takes it inside his own end. On the attack along the boards. Quick shot. Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
That penalty makes defending the lead a lot more difficult, but their penalty killers can be up to the task here.
Face-off and another opportunity to take a look at the man advantage unit here.
They might not get too many chances better than this, James. Down a goal and a critical power play.
And a solid job tying up his opponent. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice, get off the ice, get some new people out there.
It's in! It goes off the post and into the net!
I've always thought they should be able to fix the goalpost so every puck that hits the post somehow ends up in the net.
Spoken like a true goal scorer.
Oh, the heck with the goalies. They got enough equipment on. The accuracy of this play is the thing for me here, James. Look at this tape-to-tape puck work. Pass on the stick, move quickly, and now it's in the back of the net.
St. Petersburg's won the draw in the neutral zone. The Russians will play it in their own end. And that's deflected. Here's a short pass to Anders. Moves the puck. Takes the pass from the left wing. Big play inside the defensive zone. And now he tries to get it across to Bobos. Centering pass! And that's blocked! And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. St. Petersburg's got possession of the puck. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Tees him up! Turns it aside! Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Washington's ready to go on the attack. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Fails to find the open man. Shuts him down.
Even though he can't see the puck, he doesn't give up on the play. Stays engaged. Quick reflexes, and he makes the save.
St. Petersburg's got the puck in the defensive end. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Great forecheck by Anders. Takes the feed up ahead. Denies him on the play.
Save is good. Better yet, if that rebound doesn't stay in front of the net, it's over to safety in the corner.
Takes the shot, and that goes off a player. St. Petersburg's got it behind the net. Takes the pass. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. And that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. Move to the middle. He was right there, and they can't convert. It's a 2-on-1 rush.
Whoa.
Scores! And the deadlock is broken.
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead. He does this all the time. I'm not even surprised anymore. That puck is delivered fast, crisp, and it's flat. Easy pass to handle.
Well, guys, he was able to make a great pass with his tape-to-tape superstar ability, and it led to that goal right there. That was a great assist on the play.
And that pass can't connect. The Chiefs take possession in the neutral zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. And that's picked off. And now he moves it to Johns. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. St. Peter's. Petersburg's got a hold of the puck off the draw. They've got numbers here. Plays the puck up ahead. And he's able to handle that one. Two down, one to go. Third period, they're ready to drop the puck. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go, third period is underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
The Chiefs continue to trail, but the good news is it's only by one. Also, the good news is they've had the puck a lot tonight. Maybe they can find the tying goal.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. St. Petersburg's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Takes it behind the net. Bobos looks around. Just a simple save by Puttman. There's a nasty slash that'll get some attention.
Yeah, it should. It looked like he's chopping wood. Carlson's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Can't connect.
You try to generate enough chances in a game that eventually you're going to punch through, but you got to get it on the net once you create the chance.
Moves across the point. Can't connect. With possession along the wall. Picked off. Couldn't find the intended target. Washington's got a hold of the puck now. Delayed penalty coming up here. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Now the bench isn't very happy with that penalty. Now they know the penalty killers are going to have to get the job done to protect the lead.
The Chiefs once again send out their power play unit.
You never know when your opportunities are going to show up here to tie the game. Well, I don't know if a power play can be any bigger of a chance than that.
Takes the feed. Takes that pass back at the point. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. Here they come on the attack. Receives the pass. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. St. Petersburg's penalty killers get a hold of it. Nice job to escape the zone. Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save. Takes it and looks ahead. Well, a challenge being laid here.
Alexis is roaming around looking for somebody else to fight. He just can't find it.
And that's intercepted by Anders.
Johns is prepping to get back into the play as the penalty's almost over.
The man advantage fails to capitalize as they remain a goal down. Scores! And quite the counterpunch! We're all evened up!
Now that you've scored this tying goal, you'd like to follow it up with a shift or two. See if you could really change the momentum. The goaltender never picks this up. There's so many people in front of the net. But how does the puck get through all of those people without hitting a body or a stick? It is a seeing eye shot.
As we saw in that last play, guys, he's so accurate from point blank range. His close quarter superstar ability helped him bury it from in tight.
Move to the middle. Scores! Are you not entertained?
That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net, he has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Handles the puck. Gives it right back. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. That's kicked away with a pad by Potvin. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Made that stop.
Potvin's able to keep the score the same. He turns away a slot shot.
Takes the bump but still hangs on to the puck. Up along the wing. Moves it quickly over to Anders. And they won't connect on that one. Ties him up, and it didn't go unnoticed in the eyes of the officials here. Let's see what the official makes for the final decision.
It's a step back for them now. They're shorthanded, but their penalty killers can do a job, and they can maybe gain that momentum back.
Another power play opportunity coming up here.
Power plays go up and down. That's just the way they are. But when you haven't been successful, you've got to reload, refocus, and get to work on that next one.
Sends a pass over.
Some guys shy away at this time. Others, James, they lock right in. That's when the game is most tight, when it's right on the line and everything that you do is under the microscope.
Into the corner now. Here they come on the attack. Wrist one in close. Connect on the power play.
That looks like a well-thought-out play. They moved the puck quickly, found the open man, and it's in the net. That's a bullseye. He gets the puck that close to the net, he never misses. What a quick shot.
Well, how about him using his superstar ability to get that goal, guys? He's been so fun to watch in this matchup.
Anders wins it. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Oh, quick work with the stick. Oh, off the iron. Quick feed to Bobos. Can't connect on the pass. Puck picked up in the open ice. Puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to do it over from center. Denied by the goaltender. We got a delayed penalty coming up here as the ref's hand goes up in the air. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
He's been in the penalty box so much tonight, I'll tell you where his next seat's going to be. On the player's bench. He's done.
St. Petersburg's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
A key to any power play, if it's going to be successful, is that you can change the way that you attack. They've done that tonight, and as a result, they have a really good percentage. I like their chances in this critical moment.
Let's it fly! Scores! And the power play strikes again!
James, they've been working on this in practice for the last little while. It's come through big for them tonight. Doesn't happen very often on the power play, but they get out on an odd man rush, move the puck around well, and score on a rush.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Washington's grabbed a hold of the puck. Tosses it on to Bobos. Can't get it to go. And the final seconds ticking away here in regulation. Huge steal at his own end. Here we go, odd man rush here. Trying to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Slides it up front. Nice pass. Can't find his man. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Tries to get it to Bobos. Lets it go, and he blocks the shot. Great defensive play. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. On man rush. Off a stick. they can't connect. Washington's got it from behind the net. Moves it to Bobos. Can't catch up to the pass. He grabs the puck here at the point. That's blocked. There's the final horn, and that'll do it here this evening. St. Petersburg's coaches may nitpick to the point that they were on their heels a lot in this one, but this was still a dominant win.
When they got the puck go over the offensive side of center, they were decisive, they were efficient, and look at the number of goals.
largest night. Fans are amped up. I am too. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready for all the action. The officials there at center, and I think we are about to get this one underway. Oh, I've been waiting for this all day, and we are now officially underway. Here comes the pushback.
Khalil's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James. The referee's arm went up so quickly. Man, they didn't even really get started, and that's a penalty called on them early.
Our first look tonight at their power play unit.
You kind of muddle along in a 0-0 game, and now you got a real chance to break that score open. A first power play for you.
Quick pass across to Khalil. Looking to get it out. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Pushes it across to Khalil. Gains the zone on the left wing. Quick pass to Khalil. And a great save!
Slides across in the butterfly to make the save, but you still have to be agile even though you're covering the bottom of the net.
Washington's got the puck. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Washington's power play expires. Both sides back to even strength here, and we are still tied.
I can't imagine the coaches are going to be very happy with that. This is a really good piece of video to show the players, though, because you show them, great, you had it in the zone, but there was no danger generated on that power play.
And that's poked away by Gregor. Here's a short pass to Simone. Flailing at it with his stick to try to get control. And they can't convert on the play! Well, he clearly doesn't like what's going on there in the crease.
Yeah, they're going to exchange some words here. The goalie and the player are hot. Simone's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. The game is still scoreless. Grabs it in his own end. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Pass across to Khalil. From the point, they take control of it. And he takes a shot, and he comes up with it. The Beavers move the puck in the defensive zone. Washington's gained possession along the boards. Puts it on net, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. Washington's got the puck along the wall. Grabs it in his own end. And he's going after him here.
I get what he's thinking. Lots of times you don't want to fight the guy that's staring you down.
The Beavers have it now. And they get that puck down the ice. The Chiefs have it behind the cage. Sends the pass over. Denies him! Oh, there's one more! Vasa's got it in their own zone. Passes on over to Khalil. And here comes the pushback.
Khalil's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Bogos wants to help his club score on the power play here, guys. One way he can do that is by using his zone ability like we've talked about. It can help him get a good look. So let's see what he can do.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Great reach with the poke check by Khalil. Tries to feed it across. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Khalil. Poked away at center by Simone. And they get the puck out. Shot! Vasa's got the puck against the boards. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Moves it quickly over to Simone. He was totally locked in on that play.
They work the puck into a scoring spot, get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
Solid effort by the penalty-killing unit as the power play comes up empty.
Well, no go on that power play. They were able to move the puck around, and I guess at times it looked dangerous, but just nothing really going on the power play. They let that one slip through their fingers.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Puck grab by Khalil. Fires it into the offensive zone. Here's a chance. On the breakaway.
Wow.
He scores. What a finish.
You get a chance like this, they don't come very often. You better put it away, and he does beautifully.
Too sweet.
Once you escape the pack, it's now one-on-one with the goalie. He's trying to read you. You're trying to read him. The shooter wins this time.
Vasa's on the board first. You got a feeling that they were kind of due here, Razor.
Seemed like they were starting to generate a chance or two more than the other guys, and they capitalize on one, and they've got a late lead.
And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. Great pressure to force the turnover by Khalil.
Washington's team defense is something to watch tonight. I love the way that they've just shut this game down.
Stopped by the goaltender. We'll get a face-off after the puck stays covered up. Getting into the later stages of this period. 1-0 the score. Washington's won the face-off. Broken up with the stick at the defensive end. Oh boy, here's trouble. 2-on-1. Just can't complete that pass.
Oh, he's got the right play in mind. He just doesn't execute the final pass.
Clock ticking down here inside the first period. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. And the play is whistled dead. Here's the call.
That's going to put a little stress on the end of this period here. Your penalty killers are going to have to do the job for you.
Washington's got another opportunity here on the man advantage. Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw. Denied that one. Here's a chance right out in front. Great defensive effort with the stick. And he puts that one aside with ease. Chance to reset here on the draw on this man advantage. And here's the call.
That penalty didn't go over very well right here beside me, James, on the bench. They know they're in top now.
Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. The Chiefs win possession here as we open up the period, and that power play is still intact. Back to the blue line. Too much congestion in front. We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
I'm not sure this is part of the comeback plan, James, but the penalty killers are going to have to do their job and try and waste this penalty away.
Vasa's got a chance to open it up on this 4-on-3.
Not a very good penalty to take. You go from 5-on-3 down to the 4-on-3. Still a very dangerous opportunity. For me, with only three penalty killers on the ice, you should get a good shot.
And the puck clears the zone. From one end of the blue line to the other. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Washington's got possession of the puck. And that pass attempt is deflected. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Offside the call. We'll get a faceoff coming up. Lots of time left in this period. Vasa's up one zip. The Chiefs' man advantage fails to convert, and the team's still down by a goal.
Well, there are times you look for your power play, at the very least, to gain a little momentum. They needed a goal. Now they still trail by one back to even strength.
Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. The Chiefs win the faceoff.
Win the draw after the icing. You possess the puck while they're running around a little bit tired.
It's in! A shorthanded goal!
As soon as that puck turned over, man, they were off to the races. They looked like they wanted to score, even though they were down a man.
The Chiefs have even the score here in this second period.
We thought this was going to be a really good hockey game. Now it's tied up here as we get ourselves into the middle part of the frame.
Errant pass and they can't connect. Intercepted the pass. Great poke check on the reach.
Well, the man advantage unit might welcome being back at even strength.
Puts it in for the go-ahead goal.
Control the game now. You finally got the lead. You worked so hard to get in front. Don't give it up now. Oh, it just trickles over the goal line. The goaltender stopped most of it, just not all of it.
If you're a goal scorer, you want to play with him because he can distribute that puck so firmly and accurately. That's his tape-to-tape zone ability, and we saw him do that there to pick up the apple.
Play is called for offside. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1. How did he stop that one?
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Great reach with the poke check. The Beavers will play it from the defensive zone. Stays with it. Nice zone entry from the right side. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. And here's a pass to Gregor. Picks it off. Look out!
Washington's worked hard to be in the right position tonight. They've had their skating legs, and they're stealing pucks all over the place.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, the Chiefs are looking to build on this one-goal lead. Vasa's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. And that's broken up. Through pass ahead. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Gregor. Here's a shot. Oh, that's a big-time save. I think he got it with a toe. Slides it diagonally to Gregor. Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play.
James, when they look at the film tomorrow, that's not going to look very good. That's a pretty bad error that led to that goal against.
Washington's got an insurance marker here. They now lead by two in the second.
Don't back off, though. Keep pushing ahead. Play the game in the offensive half of the ice.
And no luck on that pass attempt. Quick feed to Bobos. Takes the feed at the point. Slides the puck down low. The Beavers have it against the wall. Takes the feed. Moves it to Simon. Couldn't complete the pass. He's got a little jump. How did he miss the net? Vasa's got a hold of the puck now. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Takes the puck at the point. Hammers a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Washington's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And that pass is redirected. Khalil's taking it from his own end. Handles the puck at the point. Blocked in traffic. Quick pass to Gregor. trying to engage a little physicality here. Great heads up play to poke it away at the offensive end. Washington's got it in their own zone. Oh, he'll feel that one. Sends it across. Puck scooped up by Khalil. Big time stop there. Moves around along the half wall. Off his stick, and he stands tall and goal. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
In the final moments of this period, Washington's got a 3-1 lead. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. And now it's over to Gregor. Pass it up ahead. A chance with the 3-on-1. Can't connect. And that's just out of reach. We've got icing on the play. Faceoff coming up. Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. Washington's got a hold of the puck.
You can wheel the breakout now once you win that draw.
That pass doesn't go. Gets the puck over to Bobos. Big shot from the slot. Oh, it goes right up the post.
Washington's continually pushing the play. They've got the lead, and this shot hits the post and stays out.
There's another stop.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Under a minute to go here inside the second period. And there's another stop.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. There it is. That's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here, and we'll come back. Third period action next. Time for the opening face-off here in period number three. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. Washington's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Gains the zone from the right. Slides the puck over. And now he angles it across to Gregor. And they'll go the other way with it. He's got a step. What hustle.
Yeah, he doesn't even get a shot away. Just when he's going to shoot it, the defender closes tight and foils the play.
Great back check. Another stop by the goaltender. Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
The players are frustrated with themselves. Then they get frustrated at the officials. The officials go, what do you want me to do? Don't take any more penalties.
And they'll roll the power play unit right back out.
The power play can be so frustrating. When you get an opportunity and it doesn't go well, you start to press pretty quickly into it. Now's the time to relax, readjust, and attack again.
The Chiefs gain control of the puck. Rocks him on the play. Moving to the middle. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. From the boards, he takes that pass. And that pass goes awry. And a successful clearing attempt. Smart defensive play to tap it away. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Strong use of the body. All alone. What a save! He stayed with him the whole time!
Once you make the fake, if the goalie doesn't bite, you're in big trouble. That's what happened there.
Maintains possession. There's a blast! Oh, what a stop!
Goalies love the butterfly. Bang, bang. They know they've got a lot of the net covered, so he slides across. Doesn't worry about this shot.
Bobos carries the puck in his own zone. Slides it to Khalil. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. And that's poked away. Grabs control of it at the point. Blocked in front. Vasa's looking to break out. Moves the puck. From the point, looks to make something happen. He tries to tuck it in. Oh, they'll be forced to start over from center as the puck leaves the zone. Takes a shot. Oh, it's a game of inches. And it went the wrong way.
Man, for the shooter it did. He doesn't get it on the net. For the goalie, that's perfect. He'll tell you he took away the entire net, and there's nowhere to shoot.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. It's a 3-1 hockey game. Lots of offense already. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Bobos is hooked. Penalty coming up. Whistle stops the play.
The frustration is just seeping through this team now as they take yet another penalty.
Another chance here on the man advantage. Vasa's won the faceoff deep in their own end. And he gets down to block it. Looks to set up at the point now. Here's a shot. Oh, he got a little sliver of it, and it stays out. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Puck picked up by Khalil. And that
stay
doesn't
down.
Exactly go tape to tape. Puck cleared from the defensive end. And that puck leaves the zone. The Beavers take possession here in the open ice. Takes the feed. Poked away in the defensive end. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Oh, getting a little cheeky there.
Simone's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Can they capitalize on this power play? Here comes the faceoff. Washington's won the draw in the neutral zone. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Both teams are now back to even strength as the power play has expired.
While the power play hasn't worked, they're going to have to look at all kinds of options here. If they get another one, maybe change the people that go out on the power play. I often wonder what the coach thinks when he's walking behind the bench, James. I think he's just looking for new players.
And that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. Vasa's got a hold of the puck. Couldn't make that one happen. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Hangs onto the puck. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Well past the midway mark of this period, the Chiefs are up 3-1. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. From point blank! Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Sharp reaction save.
Handles it along the blue line. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. A chance in front! Turns it away! And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Late goings of this period. Crowd's been into this one right from the get-go. It's 3-1. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Here's an opportunity to get the puck out of their own end. And they cough it up at center. Washington's got the puck in the defensive end.
Are you going to cry ice still now,
puts
bud?
Puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Vasa's got it along the wall. And sends it just out of reach. Offside the call, we'll get a reset. Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Washington's won the draw. Here's a short pass to Bobos. Dumps it in. Under a minute to go in the third. Poked away by Greger. Taken along the wall by Khalil. Keeps hold of the puck. Oh, and he'll be shaking his head on that as they were so close. Greger's got it along the boards. And that pass can't connect. Takes the pass. Washington's got it behind the net. Here's the chance to set up.
You gonna cry ice tilt now, bud?
Sends it down low. And he connects with the long bomb. Stop. Well, it didn't like that after that shot after the whistle.
Greger's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Greger's team is trailing, and he's out there looking to make a difference for them, guys. One way he can do that is by using his zone ability to get things going offensively.
Washington's won it. They gain one-on-one with the goaltender.
Whoa.
Scores! And that's the hat trick!
To get it done on the road is a really special accomplishment. You're dealing with checkers, you're dealing with the line matchup, and it doesn't matter where you are, three is a great night. I love breakaways. You can pull away from the guy. Now you feel clear. You're in the open. He makes a nice play to beat the goaltender.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And that brings an end to this one here this evening. Well, a clinical performance, at least offensively tonight, Razor.
It was hard to be bad defensively. They had the puck the whole game.
Good point.
So they ended up pumping their lead up and were able to cruise home.
The skates are sharpened, the sticks are taped, the ice is ready to go. James and Ray ready to bring it all. we are about set to drop the puck tonight. The boys start with possession as we are now underway. Takes the feed. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Clay. Here he is in front, and they can't connect. Tries to feed it over to Bobos. Knocked away with the stick by Clay. Burnaby's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And now he tries to get it across to Young. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Washington's got it in their own zone. Snaps it on net. Big time stop.
Wally's made some unbelievable saves over his career. That's one of them. I mean, just throw it in the bin with the others. This is a great save of his quickness in positioning to keep the puck out.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. And with the two tied up off the faceoff, a great read to grab possession of the puck. There's the whistle icing the call. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Still no score in this one. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. And they'll dump it in. Bobos moves it ahead. Feeds it over to Clay. Receives the pass. Young's got it into offensive territory. He grabs the puck here at the point. Denies him in front.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Burnaby's got it in the defensive zone. Clay's lugging the puck. Right up the gut. Here they go. And they won't connect on that one. Quick feed to Sundin. Washington's got the puck along the boards. With possession along the wall. Now a quick pass to Bobos. Burnaby's got it from behind the net. Can't get a hold of that pass. Washington's got control of it now from their own end. Into the attacking end. Centering pass. Big save. Washington's got the puck in the corner. Hammers a shot. Love the defensive effort to get in front of that. And they clear that puck. And things starting to ramp up a little bit. And they score! And we've seen this act before, Racer.
You get in that close, and he's got the puck. Good night. He doesn't miss from there. His calling card is his accuracy of shot. Now, if you can get in this close and still deliver it this accurately, you're going to score a lot of goals.
He's so good when he gets near the net like that, guys. That's his close quarter zone ability, and he made a great shot to get one past the goaltender.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Takes the feed from the left side. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. And that's a great read to force the turnover.
Washington's read the play just perfectly tonight. It's like they have the book of the way the game is going to be played. Every time there's a moment of space that's available, they seem to shut it off.
Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Here's a shot. Too many bodies in the way. Grabbed along the board by Young. Long reach breaks up the momentum. The Chiefs pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Takes a shot. Tremendous read and even greater sacrifice on the block. And they send it down the ice. Great reach with the poke check. Burnaby's got the puck here in the open ice. Works it across to Bobos. And they cough it up in the neutral zone. Slammed into the wall.
approaching here in this opening frame.
We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
Now you can see how uneasy everybody is on the bench. I looked over there and everyone knows it's late in the period. You need this kill.
Washington sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight. Sundin's won it off the faceoff. Burnaby's got it in their own zone. From the left side, moves it up ahead. Trying to clear. Well, they can't clear, but they maintain possession. Let's it go! Fearless. Totally fearless on the block. And that'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner. The middle stanza is about to go. The officials ready to drop the puck. Washington's power play is still intact as this period is now underway, and they take possession. Burnaby's gained possession. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And they get it down.
Well, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Plays up and ready to join the play.
They go 0-for on the power play and still trail by a goal. Off the glove. Oh. He scores! Chucks right on his own rebound and puts it in the back of the net.
Oh, Shooter puts his own rebound away. That's a nice play. But man, the goalie burnt this rebound out. Made it way too easy for him.
Washington's even things up here to start this second period.
Nobody seems to be able to get the upper hand here. I've been really impressed with how well played this has been.
Grossman scooped up the puck now here inside his own zone. Sends a pass over. And the referee caught that trip on the play. We've got a delayed penalty coming up. Man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
You want to win the special teams battle almost every night. Well, the power play's first chance to check in here. We'll see what they can get done.
Here's the chance! Denies him! He got all of it! In front and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Chance to reset here on the draw on this man advantage. They take possession as he locks him up off the faceoff. And he slides it quickly to Clay. Great stretch pass as he connects. And the intensity's starting to ramp up here after that hit. From the point, they take control of it. Right in front. Shuts it down with the paddle. What a stop.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Turns it aside with the glove. Oh, he ripped that right after the whistle.
What's he thinking? Grossman's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
Another face-off looming here on this power play. And sneaks in and grabs possession. Couldn't complete the pass. Play is blown dead with the offside. Lots of time left in this period. We got a tie game. The Chiefs win the faceoff. Washington's looking to break out. And the man advantage fails to pay off as both teams are back at even strength.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions, and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I characterize that power play.
In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Still lots of time left in the period. We are all tied up in this one. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Washington's got the puck against the half wall. Nice pass. Fires one on goal. Traps that puck tight to his chest. Penalty coming up here. Khalil's high stick is proving to be doubly costly. The boys once again send out their power play unit.
Really doesn't matter if the power play scored before or not in this game, which it hasn't. You've got to focus in on the one that you've got right now. It's time to tee off on this one.
Picked off! Trying to clear the puck, and they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
And that's blocked. Angles it over to Young. And we're going to get a face-off after the offside.
Grossman's effective because he distributes the puck so cleanly, guys. His tape-to-tape zone ability is what helps him set up his teammates for success.
Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Feeds the puck to Sundin from the neutral zone now. Moves it to Grossman. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Bobos takes it across the line. Unable to reach that one. The boys looking against the half wall. Tees it up. Turns him away. Handles the puck.
Bobos has had great legs tonight. He's got one goal in this tied game.
And he regains control of the puck. And he easily stops that one.
While he's locked in, every puck hits him and stays in front of him. On the odd chance there's a rebound, he tracks that well, too.
And that's off a stick. Jams the puck away. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Gives him a tap with a stick, and the referees don't like it. Here comes the sentence.
I'd like to hear my name over the loudspeaker in the arena. Not for penalties twice in a period, though.
And with that call, it's a brief 5-on-3 man advantage here.
This 5-on-3 is not very long, James, so the face-off is critical. Take advantage of the time you have by winning the draw.
Trying to clear. Khalil's penalty has expired, but they remain shorthanded as he joins the kill. And now he moves it to Sundin. Washington's got possession of the puck. And a quick little stick ripping comes up with a turnover. Puck is frozen, and we get a stoppage in play. Sundin's at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. Burnaby's got it, and they're on the attack. Young's got it in the offensive zone. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Nice job to escape the zone. Plays moving the puck through his own zone. Washington's penalty killers get a hold of it. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. The boys get nothing here on this power play. We're back to even strength.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play. But 80% of the time you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating when you let one slip away.
Reads it perfectly and comes up with the takeaway.
Gotta hit man that puck, bud.
There's a hit on the play. Hammers it on net. No room for that one to get through. And that pass can't connect. Washington's got possession at center. Picked up along the wall by Khalil. Sends the pass over. Things starting to get a little physical out there. And now it's grabbed by Clay. Forces the turnover in the offensive zone. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Aaron pass and they can't connect. Burnaby's got the puck along the wall. Washington's got it now. And that one's broken up. Great block there. And that somehow stayed out of the net.
Yeah, I hate it when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
Washington's got a hold of the puck. Long lead pass into the open ice. And makes the routine save. Burnaby's got the puck. Moves it to Sundin. Couldn't catch up to that pass. And there's the horn bringing the second period to an end. All right, they say three is the magic number. Period number three is coming up next. The officials are set. The players are set. Ray Ferraro between the benches is set. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. And we are underway here in the third. Still tied. Moves the puck over to Bobos. Turns it aside with a glove. Here's the clearing attempt. And play continues here. Off the inside of the post and stays out. A game of inches. We're still in the early stages of this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. That's a smart read with the two centermen tied up. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Grossman's got it in the defensive zone. Can't connect on the pass. And he's tripped up on the... And they score!
With the delayed penalty, everybody falls back on their heels a bit. They don't defend well, and it's in their net.
Washington's breathing a bit easier now here, coming up with a big goal in this third period.
Their bench was pretty excited when that goal went into the net. Now they'll want to continue to be aggressive and don't let the opponent start to dictate the pace.
Clay's got it in the defensive end. Passed up ahead. And that's broken up. Grossman's got the puck in his own zone. Nice speed at center, moves up ahead now. Turns it over. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Bobos. Burnaby's got possession here in the neutral zone. Can't get it to go. Tees it up on the blue line. Taken by Khalil. With the blast. Off the crossbar.
Burnaby's bench has a collective groan here. That shot hits the post and stays out. They're trying to work their way back.
Plays stick handling in his own zone. Puck grab by Sundin. Scores!
Well, you just keep working away. Your lines roll over and over and over. You hope to build a little momentum. One shot ties the game, and now it's a whole new ball game.
And we are all evened up here.
He's probably got about 2 seconds from the time that puck's delivered to find it. He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him.
Burnaby's made this one a fun one for the stretch drive, all evened up in the third.
It's never easy chasing the game. They've found a way to get the equalizer and now shorten the game right out.
Sends it over. Huge steal in his own end. Player goes down to the ice. There's the referee's hand in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty on the way. Chiefs send their man advantage unit out once more.
Power plays are going to go up and down. You're going to be successful some nights and others not so much. This is a great opportunity for them right now. The power play is here, and they've got to capitalize.
Trying to get out of the defensive end. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Great heads up play with the stick by Clay. Clay whistle dead, penalty coming up.
The coach just looks skyward as his team's taken its third penalty of this period.
Washington's got a 5-on-3 and lots of time on their side.
5-on-3 power plays for this length can be a real good thing. Look, we used to practice them.
They score!
This is how it's supposed to work. I mean, it doesn't always work like this, but they looked like they had a real sure idea about what they wanted to get accomplished on this power play. The man advantage comes through, and they've now taken the lead.
The Chiefs, as they make their way back to the faceoff circle, feeling a little bit better about themselves with a one-goal lead.
Now you can see the finish line, and how you get there is really going to determine what happens here. I say stay aggressive, try and get another one. You don't even need to look up at that $10 million scoreboard to see that the game is close. You can feel it, James. The pressure is on the players to make the right play in a game that has very little margin.
And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. Cannon of a shot! Shuts him down!
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Here's a chance! Oh, it stays out! He got a piece of that one! And they'll get it out of the defensive end.
The pressure's unbelievable on the defensive team here. They just want to get it and shoot it down the ice. Relieve it if they can.
Under fire in the defensive zone. Look at the speed on this hustle here.
Man, he doesn't give up on the play, James. He's just chasing this play down, keeps the puck alive.
Takes it across the blue line. Trying to clear the zone. Knocked down at the blue line, still no luck.
Yeah, no, try harder. Get it out.
And that's picked off. The Chiefs will play it in their own end. Fails to find the open man. And now he moves it quickly to Khalil. Grabs the puck. Grabs control of it at the point. With the stop. Young's taking it from his own end. The boys move the puck in the defensive zone. Sends it over to Sundin. Takes the puck at the point. And a stick break setup. Trying to dump it out. Oh, what a hit! Those are the ones you feel in the morning. Quick pass to Bobos. That pass goes a little sideways. 2-on-1. Gets the glove on it. Takes control of the puck. Less than a minute to go now here in regulation. We got a penalty coming up here. Nice poke check. Oh, gets a blocker on it to turn it away. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
Not great awareness here. You take a penalty, you're trailing in the game. Really going to be difficult to find the equalizer.
Wants to take advantage of this power play here, guys. His zone ability could be the catalyst that helps the team find the back of the net. So let's see what he can do here.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. The boys have it now.
Here he is, shot right in front.
Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop.
There's another stop.
Smothered that in close chance.
Here they come, three of them. Poked away. And no luck on that pass attempt. That pass doesn't go. The Chiefs gain possession. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And now it's over to Clay. On the doorstep, and that one's broken up. Oh, boy, here comes a three-on-one. He scores, putting the special in special teams tonight.
The extra work they've done, the way that they've moved some people around, has helped them cash in more than once on the power play. He's money close to the net. Pucks on his stick, pucks off his stick, and it's in the net with the accurate shot.
He fired that puck so accurately from in tight, and that's his close-quarter superstar ability, guys. If you let him get near the net, he can really do some damage.
And that will close the book on this one here tonight.
They kept getting to throw that power play back out there, James. Finally, they were able to execute and cash in on them. That was the difference.
They looked really good and effective on some nights where that power play can be a bit of a clunker. Not tonight.
Feeling like I can be anything I wanna be, but I know I'm
Once again, I'm loving all of the custom gear, including the stylized sticks, skates, and laces here in the world of Chell. It's so great to see the personality of all of our players shine through on the ice.
Welcome, everybody. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski to this EA Sports Showdown, and we are fired up. Let's drop the puck already. We are just seconds away now from puck drop. And this one is officially underway with the puck drop. From the point, looks to make something happen. Washington's got the puck at the defensive end. Gets it back. Sends it in deep. Burnaby's got a hold of it along the wall. And now he angles it across to Pack Daddy. Looks like we got a penalty coming up here. Quick whistle stops the play.
Interference is a tricky thing. You can impede your opponent, just not too much. That was too much.
Burnaby sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
They haven't had a power play yet. The game's scoreless. This is a fantastic opportunity to break the ice.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Backhander in front. Scores! Tate Warning!
That's a pretty good shot. He picks the open spot right through the legs, and he's got himself a goal.
Burnaby's got this crowd rocking again early.
They've been known for a quick start, and here they are out in front before the other team settles into the game.
Takes the feed. There's another for the hit parade. Shot attempt completely fails on that. There's the whistle as the play was offside. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Burnaby's ahead, 1-0. The Chiefs win the draw here in the neutral zone. Khalil's lugging the puck. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. They score! That goes off a skate in front and into the net.
Get to the net. That's where the goals are. The rebound sits there and he puts it away.
The Chiefs win it. Washington's got it in their own zone. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one. Nearing the midway mark of the period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Great read with the stick. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Slides the puck over. Denies him on the play.
He swallows that puck up as he slides across in the butterfly to make the save.
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And that's picked off in the defensive end.
Washington's got a hold of the puck now. Wow! They got thunderstruck on the play.
Yeah, sending a message early there, James. He gets the body contact.
The Bees will play it from the defensive zone. Moves the puck. Washington's looking to break out of their own end. Takes the pass. Takes the feed at center from the right wing. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Here's a short pass to Bobos. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Anderson. Here's a shot. And that pulls off a player in front. Takes the feed. And now he tries to get it across to Pack Daddy. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. The Chiefs play it along the boards. Denies them in close.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
More than half the period has expired. It's all tied up. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. His reflexes on display tonight. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. And they cough it up in the neutral zone. The Bees pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Anderson. Oh, and he misfires on that. And they keep the pressure on. Right to the middle. And that one's blocked. Washington's got it along the wall. Burnaby's gained possession along the boards. And that pass goes off a stick. And we'll reset things after that icing. Here in the later stages of this period, we got a tie game. Washington's got possession here in their own end.
Important draw to win so you're not chasing around in your zone.
And serves up a little knock on the play. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Moves it up. And that goes wide of everything. Burnaby's got possession of the puck. Oh, he's going to get called on that slash. Takes a hit on the play.
This shift is never going to end. They keep the pressure on.
Quick feed down low. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play.
Oh, no!
That's a race to the post. The goalie gets there first. They read the play as well as the players, and that's an excellent stop.
Dished on over to Bobos. There's the horn. Still 40 more minutes left in regulation time. We'll get to the second period right after this. The Chiefs get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
Power play and penalty kill go a long way to determining what your team's going to be like. This is the power play's first chance. We'll see if they can get on the board.
Quick feed to Pack Daddy. And it's poked away in the neutral zone. Nice heads up play there. Blocked by the defender. Nice play. Moves along the blue line. Washington's working the puck near the point. And he makes the save. Moves it to Anderson. That pass doesn't go. Pokes the puck away. The Bees scoop it up along the boards. And they get that puck down the ice. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Receives the pass.
Is this the pass?
The the Chiefs can't convert on the power play. Both sides are back to even strength.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James. No real chances generated. No momentum game. Just a there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
Scoops up the puck now. Let's get the call. The Chiefs are going to be shorthanded because of a tripping call. They'll go back to work on their special teams.
They've already been successful on the power play. No need to change anything. But you can't lose the urgency that made it work earlier in the game.
Stops the rocket of a shot. The Bees take possession of the neutral zone. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. And called for the offside. We'll get a face-off. Anderson's ready for the draw on this man advantage. The Bees get a hold of the puck off the draw. A little back and forth. In front of the shot. Burnaby's got it in their own zone. Broken up by Khalil. Burnaby's power play comes up empty-handed. We're back to even strength on the ice.
That power play was a lot of window dressing. They had the puck in the offensive zone, but really didn't generate a whole lot. The penalty killers must be pretty happy with that.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We are all tied up in this one. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. That's not going to fool them. There's the whistle. We'll get a face-off after the goalie covers up. Center's gliding up to the face-off dots here. Play resumes as they win the... And we got a leader as he tucks it into the net!
These teams are jammed together. That goal might open it up. That's a great goal here. Keeping the feet moving, using the snapshot to blow it by the goalie while you're in stride. That's a goal scorer's goal.
Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. The Chiefs played along the wing. Nice save from point blank range.
Sliding across in the butterfly covers most of the bottom of the net. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Quick feed down low. Into the corner, he takes the pass. And that one's broken up. And they won't connect on that one. Blocked in traffic. And that's off a stick. Washington's got the puck along the wall. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Washington's looking to break out. Trying to engage a little physicality here, and he denied that opportunity. And that's knocked away. He grabs the puck here at the point. Swing and a miss. Scores! And that one going off the defender for an own goal. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Across the line from center. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
It's kind of half of the shake and bake right there. He got the shake, couldn't bake it. His move is denied by the defender.
Good read with the stick to break that up. We got a whistle, offside the call. Teams are lined up and we are ready to take this draw. They take possession as he locks him up off the faceoff. Quick pass to Pack Daddy. Slides it over to Khalil. And the officials waving off icing here. And that's deflected. And that's stolen in the offensive zone. Back at the point, they set it up. Puck scooped up by Anderson. And that's picked off in front. Washington's got it into the offensive zone. And offside, we'll get a reset here. In the final moments of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Furnabees won the draw. Here's a short pass to Anderson. Bobo setting up against the wall. Moves it quickly over to Pac Daddy. Washington's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And now he moves it to Bobo's. They got a pair on a two-on-one. The Chiefs have it against the wall. Great pressure with the stick. And there we go. Icing is the call. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
They've got a tired group against them. That win sets up an offensive play.
And they won't connect on that one. Gives them a whack, and the officials are going to call this one. Play is stopped, and here's the official call.
Bobos is out here on the power play, and it's an opportunity for him to use his zone ability to hopefully deliver a good scoring chance. I'm going to be watching for that, guys.
Washington's got the puck along the wall. Drills him. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. There's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports. We've got a third period just around the corner. Been a great night for hockey so far. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's drop the puck on this third period. Washington's power play gets back to work here as we are underway in the period. They win the draw. Bobos now along the wall. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Knocked around but keeps it going. Takes it at center. Ref's arms in the air. We got a penalty coming up. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Nobody ever thinks their penalty for interference is deserved. You think you got a little more leeway than that.
Batten down the hatches. Things should open up here with a little 4-on-4 on the ice.
Once you get the puck on 4-on-4, just don't give it up. You've got space. Use it.
Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Here we go. It's a 2-on-1. Here he is with the backhander. Scores! And the deadlock is broken.
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead. The goaltender never picks this up. There's so many people in front of the net. But how does the puck get through all of those people without hitting a body or a stick? It is a seeing eye shot.
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Burnaby's penalty has expired. They now go to work on the man advantage. Sends a pass over.
Pac Daddy dies.
Scores! And we're tied with a little special and special teams.
Now the power play comes through for them. They were working on it in the morning skate, trying to get the puck from the point to the front of the net with a little more traffic, but that's just one variation. Here they're able to score, the game's tied, and we now have a whole new game to look at.
Burnaby's got a hold of the puck. Tosses it to Anderson. Throws it in. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Quick feed to Anderson. And that pass can't connect. Poked away in the offensive end. Slides the puck across to Bobos. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Lets it fly. Drops that puck tight into his chest. Still plenty of time left in this frame. It's all tied up. Anderson's won the faceoff. Stays with it. Nice pass. Just wide. Handles the puck. Grabs it in his own end. Tripped up on the play, and the referee's caught that one. From behind the net now, he scoops up the puck. Dishes it to Anderson. Gets to the bench for the extra attacker. There's the whistle. Let's get the official decision.
I hated that, James. As soon as you make this play, you know your next stop is into the penalty box.
Back to the face-off circle. They'll send the man advantage unit out again.
I don't know what the coaches could want more than the way that this power play is performed tonight. Here's another chance for them.
Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Moves it to Khalil. Washington's got the puck in the defensive end. And manages to clear the zone. Handles the pass from the right wing. Burnaby's got the puck against the boards. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Dying seconds of this man advantage. They're trying to start it from here.
Yeah, get it moving quickly up the ice. Get into the zone. See if you can get puck to the net really quickly.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We got a tie game. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Man advantage fails to deliver, and both teams back playing at even strength with the score still tied.
Well, it doesn't take long to add up their power play goals tonight. Lots of chances, nothing on the board.
From the point, they take control of it. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Passes it to Khalil. Sends it over to Bobos. Couldn't complete the play. Quick pass to Anderson. And that slides right out to center ice. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Dishes it to Pack Daddy. Couldn't complete the pass. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Here in the back half of this period, we are all tied up in this one. Burnaby's got it in the defensive zone. Keeps hold of the puck. Sends the pass over.
Some guys shy away at this time. Others, James, they lock right in. That's when the game is most tight.
And that's the hat trick! Listen to this place!
And here come the hats. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat.
He used his zone ability on an earlier play, and here he uses it to grab an assist, guys. He's been on fire in this game.
Great use of the stick here at center ice. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Stoppage in play, offside the call. Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Nice job tying up his opponent. Aaron pass, and they can't connect. Off a stick. Here's a short pass to Pack Daddy. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Puck picked up by Anderson. Can't find his man. Quick pass across to Khalil. And that's just out of reach. The Chiefs will play it in their own end. And no luck on that pass attempt. Washington's got the puck. Puck picked up in the open ice. Rocks him. Takes control of the puck. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Bobo sees the
score.
Here's a chance, fires the wrist shot. The Bees move the puck in the defensive zone. Oh, great read! He scores! Could we get OT here?
Well, we got a better chance now, don't we? The game's tied up late here in the third period. The coach was pushing his players to stay aggressive, and they get the equalizer.
Getting into the later stages of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Nice dish from the left wing. Oh, tick, breakaway!
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off.
Keep your head up, kid.
Really good work by the defender to close the gap.
Scoops up the puck here. Packed at, he's going to play into the corner. There's the whistle. Let's get the call for the officials.
Lots of mumbling behind the bench, James. I mean, the coaches are frustrated with the number of penalties they're taking.
Washington's won the draw. Oh, he got a piece of it to keep it out.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Inspiration!
They go on the attack through center. Washington's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty.
Keep your head up, kid.
Makes his presence known on the ice.
But the
delayed penalty coming up here as the ref's hand goes up in the air. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
That penalty puts them in tough water here. One mistake and it's likely over. Those killers have a lot of pressure on them.
A little more room out there with a little 4-on-4. Washington's won the draw. Trying to get it out of their own end. There's the buzzer. 60 minutes of play has solved absolutely nothing. So let's go to overtime.
And we'll do that next here on EA Sports.
Lot of different choices on social media as to who'll be the hero here in overtime. Let's find out who's got the game on their stick. The puck is dropped. Next goal wins. And a great save. Moves it quickly over to Pack Daddy. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Moves the puck along the half wall. Levels him with the hit. And he makes the easy save.
We see goaltenders in this butterfly practicing it every day. Positioning, keeping their arms tight, making sure that they stay in the center of the puck.
Penalty expires and they'll go to work with a man advantage. Not much, but it's still a power play. Quick feed to Pack Daddy. And they get some breathing room as the puck leaves the defensive end. And nothing clicks for the power play here in this sudden death frame.
What an opportunity missed there, James. A power play in overtime. They can't cash in, and we go back to even strength.
He was locked in there. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Burnaby's looking to break out. And now he passes up to Pack Daddy. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Khalil's moving the puck through his own zone. Takes the feed. The Chiefs take it along the wall. Big time stop there. From against the wall,
distance! Game, set, match! The Chiefs needed overtime, but they come away with the victory here.
Just your head down and keep working. Now you get into the extra frame, you get your chance. You better not miss, and they didn't.